always gotta let another one.
Back RTTV.
Gang, gang, gang.
If it was your first time here, I promise you it definitely won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button. And we are back with nonstop Tollywood, Bollywood, and Tommy content all 2022. We're back with one of the best-selling movies in the Tollywood genre.
Let's get it.
With one of the biggest actors and stars.
Alu Aju.
Alu Aju, man. Shout out to him starring in Pushpa. The scenes have been going crazy. And today, fellas, we're back with the romantic scene.
I love it.
What else would you like to do the honors?
Pushpa and Shrivali. Hilarious romantic scene. Let's do it. Damn, what's going on over there?
It turned up, though. Damn. Nah, don't accept it. Don't accept it.
Shrivali. He looks good, girl.
So I'll go check him out. I got you.
Oh, the brothers.
They're like, yeah, we're trying to get these tickets. Go do that. Oh, there she is. Facts. So I already paid $1 for her to pull up.
He actually looked nervous.
Yeah,
too.
That's how I'm like. They're both acting nervous.
They're both being weird. He's like, she is beautiful.
Girl, are you smiling?
That's the power of a thousand. So, yep.
Yeah, you guys are wow.
I love
you. Whoa, it's moving fast there.
He's funny, yo.
Yo, relax.
Shrivali, she's like, damn, you really came to talk to me?
You don't want no answer.
It's straightforward.
Yeah.
Damn, why she had to tell him? She gave it a bug, though.
Wow.
That's sad, bro. He's like, damn.
Yeah, that's messed up.
You have destroyed me,
right? He's out. He's out.
I did this for your happiness.
He's like, I'm gonna whoop your ass, bro.
Yeah, that's kind of wild, yo.
My guy.
$1,000 if I play five for a kiss. This dude's an idiot. What's that taste like? Wow, that's nice. And it's driving perfectly at the same miles per hour.
Well, it's one behind the other, so they have no choice.
And they have mad at Redwood, yo. Damn, don't snitch. Don't snitch. I know that money sound good. Don't do it, though.
Hey, he already snitched, bro.
Money, we see people, he was down for whatever. Oh, he runs shit. Oh, so he's like. You need to go through to smuggle anything, yeah.
He controls the ports.
Oh my god.
So he already took the precaution if the dude ends up snitching. That's what's up. He got complete faith in Pushpa.
Can you?
Oh, he pulled up.
I'll let you know myself, bro.
Why does it seem like from these clips, the dudes out of the bad guys are really the cops? I got you, boss.
He's like,
you want to know if you could trust me?
I light your cigarette, man. You could trust me.
Mm-hmm. I got you, boss, man. You smoke some, I smoke some. Come on, man.
Legit. I got you. Good advice.
Ew. Oh, she chewing tobacco? That was gross.
What the hell
is that?
Yeah, I thought I was seeing things.
Well, you definitely ain't seeing things. What the?
Are you burying somebody who's alive?
Oh, this is a dude that snitched, no? Or was about to snitch?
Oh, this is what happened before?
It looks like it. Yep, look at it.
Oh, wow.
They barely buried him, though. Like,
well, they drove over him, huh?
Oh, probably. Yeah.
Here we go, bro. I'm blasting him right now.
What a shoddy. Oh my god.
Wow. I like that the POV type of viewer. That was dope. That's wild.
Oh no, that's the snitch. That's the dude that the cops caught, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I thought they were still at the precinct.
Yeah, he paid for them to pull up. Let's get it. Yeah, she should have never said that you would, it would take more money.
They really pimping their sister right now.
What if he bites me?
Nah, she's gonna keep you there.
So why delay, girl? Come on. You guys want to go to the movies, right?
I like how she rolls with a whole team of her friends, yo. Oh, damn.
I was slapping you hard, idiot.
Yeah. It's a damn kiss on the cheek, that's it. He's heated.
Oh, yo, he violated. I'm paying for this shit. I ain't talking to you.
She looks so disgusted.
She's actually crying. I feel it. She's like, yeah, I can't even go through this, yo.
Oh, wow. Yo, he's coming at her. Damn, bro.
I feel though. He said, why would you even take the money if that's the case, yo? Yeah.
Yo, I need my money back, though. What?
Yeah, that's like, wild. That's crazy.
Okay, so now he's like, I gotta marry her.
I won't compromise on this.
Nah, at that point, it's like, that's dedication. It's not even like I got a barrier. It's at that point, it's like, nah. Like, I'm off it. Like, what? All that for what?
Hey, he must be really feeling it, though. But I respect that he respects that, because he's like, yo, why would you even take the money in the first place if you wanted your first kiss to be from your husband? I would even have you in this call with me right now if that was the case. And I like how you came at her for that.
That's a valid thing to come at her, because it's like, now you know you're uncomfortable doing it. Just don't do it. Yeah. I'll be all right. I'll figure something out. Mm-hmm. I'll meet another shorty. You don't have to take my money.
He's just like, no, I'll just marry you then.
Yeah.
That's some gangster shit right there. Marrying somebody for a kiss, that's different.
But she's a good girl. It's, you know, beyond what I'm saying? That. Yeah. It's like, I feel like it's more the comedic, she's cute, the like comedy that between, like, how they met. You know what I'm saying? Like, she was not all that into him. He mm-hmm. paid money to see her, and then he's probably going to end up bagging at the end.
Exactly.
Paid that girl.
But he didn't pay. He didn't pay. His boy did.
His boy did.
But he paid for a kiss. But
because he was like, "Oh, you already did that, so all right, I'm gonna do this." So
and she literally said, "If you need to see me tomorrow, I'll smile at you for the money." She literally said, "I'll do it again." And he was like, "All right, what else would she do for the money?"
Yeah.
So
my boy, my boy really said, "Yo, what's with all the talking? I paid you for the kiss. What are you talking for?" She said, "You don't want to talk first? No, I paid you for this. No."
I'm interested. But that scene was definitely funny. This movie has a lot of action, funny scenes, serious scenes. We've seen an action scene, we've seen a serious scene, and we've seen a comedy scene.
Yeah, it's well balanced.
Yeah, definitely. And Arjun is killing it, man. Like, he's definitely a funny actor, but he can also fight. And I ain't gonna lie, I'm enjoying. We've seen a lot of his music, we've seen a lot of his work before, but I feel like this movie, I understand why it was the best-selling movie of last year.
Fendi.
And I can't wait to do more. We've been covering him for a couple of years, but we're covering all new content all 2022.
Facts.
So keep it locked. Hollywood content unlocked.
Yep.
Shout out to the Bollywood and Tommy community as well. And if it's your first time here, I promise you definitely won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button. I go by the name Rob City RT, and you can check out our Tollywood, our Tommy, our Bollywood playlist, link in the description below. We also have K-pop, pop, hip-hop, and a lot of international music. And if there's a genre we haven't covered, make sure you follow and DM us so we can get into that for you. Again, I'm the Haitian Prince, that Bollywood guy, that Tollywood guy, that Tommy guy.
Yo, that's the music guy.
Check out all our musical reactions. Shout out to all my Haitians. Shout out to India. Sak passe na boule pie. I say compé.
Yo, what's good, man? It's your boy DC. Stay tuned for more dope content like this.
You know what it is, man. Pass your God T, baby. You don't have to do that.
Yo, it's a man, the mental maniac. Welcome to Underscore T, guys. I hope you're not paying for a woman to kiss you.
Yo, it's your boy Wells, the Anime King, and Pushpa and Kashava are my favorite duo, yo, right now.
See, Pushpa, that's my mother.
Pushing Pushpa, and that settles it at
the round table.